What it do, Bash fam? What it do? We are on part three of three for the monthly Patreon pack openings. We're going to start with the value train. We just did the VIPs. We just did the Bashfuls. We got the giveaway information going on. We'll just show it one more time. One lucky winner is going to take home some collector packs, some Modern Horizon 2 set booster packs, some jumpster packs, some Commander Legends, a couple of Crimson Vow box toppers, and a couple of Dragon Boys. All right, so a little bit of Dragon Ball Z action in the back. And that is for one lucky winner. Any tier, being a patron, and any tier gets you entered in. Obviously, the higher tier, the more entries. Cool, cool, kazoo. We're going to start with Theros. We're going to start with Theros from my boy Zach McCoy. Theros Beyond Death. We're looking for a Titan, preferably. So, yes, we've talked about it in the previous two videos. If you watched both of those, we have some crazy content for patrons. We got some crazy stuff going on in the future, currently, now, and always moving forward. And as the Patreon grows, so will the giveaways, so will the exclusive content. Like the end of this month with the new set coming out, we are going to be doing a collector booster box battle with a couple of patrons that are going to have teams, kind of like we did for Kamigawa. And a team of 15 patrons are going to win 4 packs each again. Absolutely insane. Love to see the lands in the set, not gonna lie. Deafening Silence is almost a buck, so we'll give you that. We'll definitely give you that. If I see a card and I know something about the card, like, yeah, I'll try to include it. I have missed a couple of cards where somebody's like, hey, that was like worth $1.20. I really wish you would have sent that to me. I'm sorry, I do apologize. I do try to stay on top of that. So anyways, if I do notice it, please, yeah, I will try to give it to you. But yes, if you do ever want to keep all of your contents from the packs that I opened for you, I will do it as long as you send me $5. I will send it with you, tracked and shipped. But yes, Zach McCoy, my boy, thank you for being a patron. You guys are so like the bee's knees of Blissful Bash NTG. Obviously, the community as a whole, love you all. But the VIP members, the people that support me like this as a patron, thank you guys so much. It helps me and my family out so much. You guys have no idea. That is why we keep things spicy with the patrons. We keep things on the daily, trying to stay spicy with giveaways, exclusive content, all that jazz, spicy pack opening, spicy giveaways for the monthly patron giveaway, all that jazz. So we're going to be doing a sealed product next month. We have packs this month. Last month we had, believe it was cards, Polychronos Unchained. Absolutely love the card. Lovely hit. I do remember when it was like $21. It's obviously not that price tag anymore, but I played the hell out of this during standard. It was a fun time. I did not. It was a good card for me anyways. Worked well with my deck. Anyways, we're gonna go on to Throne. We're looking for the Great Henge. Sorcerer's Spyglass, not terrible. Not terrible at all. Okay, yeah, no, Theros, or Throne of Eldraine, doing its thing. Doing its thing. Annie Eisman, come on. We're looking for a Jeweled Lotus, guys. We didn't pull it for the Bashful tier. Can we pull it for the Value Train tier? Here we go. Come on with it. Oh, dude, I'm telling you guys, this Mask of Memory, dude, this, whenever I see this card, there's a 70 freaking percent chance there's a Jeweled Lotus in the pack. Not a bad hit with the spectator seating. Definitely not bad. You definitely got some decent spice there, Annie. For real. That'll be a nice little surprise in the mail. I don't know if you've been watching your Patreon videos as of late, but you've been getting some decent cards, Annie. So it must be nice opening that mailbox up every couple of weeks and being like, what the hell? We got out of BlissfulBash this month. What? What do you mean I got a Polychronos in the spectator seating? Awesome. That's just one of the little perks of being a patron. You get those nice little Christmas care packages every single month that you just sometimes don't even think about because, you know, it's like a subscription, obviously, being a patron. It's just, it automatically renews. You can cancel it at any time. Just like the big companies say, you can cancel it anytime. But sometimes you forget. And sometimes every time you do forget, and you're like, you know what? This Patreon is super spicy. I'm never canceling. But yeah, guys, there's a little grandfathering thing we got going on for when we open the store and we open our website. We're going to have exclusive content for all patrons at these tiers that we have going on, which is going to be spicy. Justin Vass, come on, baby. Give him a great hand out of here, would you? Would you give my boy Justin Best a Great Henge? No, we're going to get him a Folio of Fancies. Sweet, dude. Appreciate it. I appreciate it. Huh. Thanks for the Folio of Fancies, man. Isn't he like on the packs? Yeah, he definitely is. Yeah, that'll be cool. Let's just give you that guy, I guess. And we're gonna give him a Jeweled Lotus instead, since we've already given him 20 on the channel, right? Justin Best and a Mana Crypt Masterpiece, whatever. Let's go ahead and add to the likes of the Jeweled Lotuses. Come on, baby. I just saw the Judge promo Force of Will. Anybody see that? We got the Body of Knowledge. We got the Unicorn and the Wild Size with the Golem token. All right. There you have it, Justin Best. Not terrible. Not the greatest. Not terrible, though. It's not the end of the world. But here, we're going to go ahead and package that up for you. We're going to go ahead and package that up for yous. All right. There we go. Justin Best, my guy. Appreciate you, my dude. Appreciate you. Get that package and sleeved. And this, if we can get it to unzip there, that'd be nice. Up next, we do have Kyle Richley. Shout out to my boy Kyle getting married at his bachelor party this weekend. My man, dude, thank you. I did get that letter in the mail. I do believe the Bash Queen and I still got an RSVP, dude. We are very, very procrastinative on stuff like that. Especially with the kiddos and all this stuff going on at home. Storm Herald, terrible pack. Gotta love it. Thanks, Kyle. Hey, congratulations on getting married. Here's a Storm Herald. Appreciate you, dog. We've got the Throne of Eldraine, and we're gonna get the Great Hen. No, we're gonna get a Foil Land and a Faerberal Elder. Whatever, dude. That's kind of, I think that's worth like 89 cents, dude. Bummer. Okay, well, you got a Foil Land. Cool. And Jeweled Lotus for the batch. Jeweled Lotus for the bachelor party. Pour one out for the homies right now. Come on. Man Tower. Three visits. Patron. Come on. Obeka. Dude, dog water on the sauce, bruh. Dog water on the sauce. Well, we got you some cards. I did get you some cards. Anyways, congrats, Kyle. I hope you had a great weekend, dude. Stayed safe. I remember my batch. I remember my brother's batch. So much fun, dude. Lots of hammer schlagging, lots of good times and lots of good memories and some fishing and pontooning. You know the drill. You know how it is. So congratulations, Kyle Richley. Thank you for being a patron, dude, and supporting me and being a moderator of the group, man. Really appreciate you helping out there too, man. It's been great. So appreciate you. Brandon Lathizer, aka Lucky Charm, aka Who Stole Him. Let's go, dude. Appreciate your support, man. You've been a patron for a long time now and a big supporter of the group and entering in on a lot of razzes and all that stuff. Thrix the Sudden Storm has gone up in price. That's a nice little hit. I know the foil one of that is pretty juicy. The extended art foil is like... Anyway, Storm of Eldraine. Here we go. Here we go. Well, let's just rip that in half. Why not? Oh, nice little hit, dude, with the Brazen Bower. Oh, my God. Tournament Grounds, another nice card. What? Oh, geez, nice. Very nice. Very nice for my night lovers out there. Let's go, dude. We got the Brazen. We got the Brazen. Not the showcase, but that's all right, man. Still a lovely card. Such a... Oh, my God. Anybody remember that in Standard? Jesus. Jesus. You couldn't get away from it. You couldn't... You just... It is what it is. It's a sexy card. Okay, Sakashima's Protege. How about a Sakashima? How about a no Sakashima? Thank you. Appreciate it, dog. Appreciate it, my boy. Yo, Brandon Lathizer, aka Lucky Charm, hitting him again with the luck, dude. Brazen Bower, brah. Congratulations. Appreciate you, man. Guys, again, smash that like button. We have two giveaways going on. The VIP part one, if we hit 20 likes, we're giving away a card. VIP part two, or I'm sorry, Bashful part two of three, video just prior to this, is 30 likes. If we get to 40 likes on this video, smash that like button, share this with your friends and family, let them know what's going on. If you get the 40 likes on this video and you leave a comment on this video, we're gonna give away a $50 card, okay? Secret, it's a secret, it's gonna happen. I always do what I say on the channel. When I give something away and we hit the goals, they get given away live. Everything is live. Okay? We will give away this stuff live on Facebook. Yo, nice. Oh, Heliod, Sun Crown. Hello, Eric Peterson with the ghost. Non DM out of the faces. Oh, yeah. Dude, smash that like button, man. Come on. If that doesn't deserve a like, I don't know what does. We got the Heliod Sun Crown. Beautiful card. Lovely card. What is going on with this sleeve? A lot of people play the hell out of this card. Oh, yeah. Life Gain deck. You're a good guy. You're a good guy. Oh, Witch's Vengeance. Come on now. Sir Conrad. I thought that was worth something. Well, we'll throw it in there just in case. I forget. Ginger Brute. Ginger. The Gingy. All right. Eric. Yo, Jude Lotus, please. Jude Lotus, your boy out, please. Thank you. Here we go right now. All right. Oh, Command Sphere. I think I pulled one earlier. Vault of Champions, nice. And I didn't give it to somebody, but no, I remember now, so. Eric gets it. That'll do it for the VIP train, or the value train. Appreciate you guys again so much. It means a lot to me. I love doing these videos. Again, the giveaways and everything. They're going to get spicier and spicier, and there's going to be multiple giveaways every month moving forward. And the coming months, as long as things keep steady with the Patreon and keep growing, everything else will grow. Everything else will grow alongside it. All right, now we have the little spicy tears, my little peons. No, I'm just kidding, dude. You guys, let's go ahead. Mine is not spicy anymore. Johnny, there you go. Johnny also gets a card. We'll show him at the end. Cody Shep, my boy, yo, what's going on? One of our newer patrons of the group. We're looking for a Titan for my boy, Cody. Come on with it. We don't have a Titan. We have an incarnation. We will give you the land card with it. So appreciate you, Cody Shep, my man. These guys, you are the best. I appreciate all of my patrons again. Does help out a lot with me and my family. You have no idea what it means. So thank you again, guys. And again, if you've been curious about checking out the Patreon before, I'm telling you, it's worth it, man. It really is worth it. I care about my peeps. I'm not saying that all patrons don't care about their peeps. I'm just saying we do a lot of special stuff for our patrons. Daniel Lee, aka Big China. Let's get it, my guy. What can we pull you? I love the little galaxy art on some of these cards. Gorgeous, gorgeous. What was the champion card that has like, it's like, oh. Labyrinth of Skullforth. Oh, yo. Labyrinth of Skullforth to the face. Here's that one for you, Daniel Lee, Mr. Big China. Thank you. Huge shout out to Mr. Daniel Lee. Appreciate your guys' support. Again, guys, good luck on the monthly Patreon giveaway. It's spicy this month, for real. I am for real. Derek Collins, my man. Derek. Let's go. Guy used to be $60 a month. Now he's chilling, entertaining. Chilling, dude. He's chilling. Ooh, Omen of the Hunt. We are almost done. We are on the last couple of packs here. We've got a Thassa's Oracle. Very nice. Such an OP card. Well played. Lots of commander decks. Dude, this guy that I know, I'm not going to say names. He has like a top tier CEDH deck. And it involves Thassa's Oracle. It involves some insane. Oh my God, it's just nuts. It's just ridiculous, dude. Oh, we're just putting it in here. Whatever. It's going in there. Sorry. Here you go, Derek. We're losing track of thought here. It's just absolutely insane. Thassa's Oracle is nasty. Not gonna lie. Just ridiculous. And we're gonna go on to Mr. Jordan Rolane in the train. Jordan Rolane, my man. From Buffalo, New York, living now in Colorado. Here we go. Can we see a Titan on the end, please? Titan on the end. Again, smash that like button, guys. Helps out the... Looks like Cosmo Queen from Yu-Gi-Oh. Just thought of that. Out of nowhere. That's a Cosmo Queen, bro. For real. From McDonald's. Come on. What? Nobody else see that? Or is that just me? Cosmo Queen. Jesus. I'm losing my train of thought now, big time. big time. ADD up into his A. I don't even know what I was talking about. Yeah, living in Colorado now. Much love. And the moderator of the group, thank you guys so much. Trista Terry, wife of Daniel Terry. Let's go. Daniel pulled some spice and everything nice. Can you get that Chemical X non-GMO ghost pepper to the face? Please? A little bit of non-GMO. Ooh, Banishing Light. Love the card. Ooh, Mantle of the Wolf. Not quite. We'll give you the Banishing Light just because it's so gorgeous. Johnny Bravo is up next. Johnny Bravo also gets a couple of cards because he's a real one. Handles all of my PayPal transactions and goofiness and sending me crypto and whatnot. Anyways, Johnny, appreciate you. Thanks for being a moderator of the group. We go ahead and grab your cards. So basically you get this thick thing of cards. Honestly, let me look in here. I don't remember everything that I'm giving you. So I better look. What was it all? Oh yeah, definitely some decent hits. Oh my God. Yeah, this is all yours, Jonathan. I'm like looking through. Some nice stuff in here. Time to see you. Yeah. Little bit of spices for the Jonathan Holbies. And then we'll throw in a little extra spice on top as a surprise that you won't know about until you open it up in the mail. But anyways, yeah, Jonathan handles a lot of my shenanigans. It's in the back there. Oh. There we go. Set that there. Handles a lot of my shenanigans when it comes to like PayPal and whatnot. So I appreciate you, Johnny Bravo. Appreciate you. Yeah, there they are. There they all are. That's all for you, Jonathan. Here we go. Let's open up this Theros pack for you. The last Theros that I got. Saving the best for last. Again, 40 likes in this video. We're giving away a $50 card. Be sure to leave a comment so you don't miss out on that giveaway when we do hit 40 likes. Smash it up. Shadow Spirit, goddamn. Talk about a $12 card to the face. Wait a minute. No, dude, that card is up in price. There's no way that's $12. I know a full art one is like 30 bucks. This has got to be like 15, right? Anyways, it's a hit, dude. That's some money right there for you, my boy. There it is, guys. Smash that like button. I hope you all enjoyed and stay tuned tonight. Today is Sunday. We're going to be doing the live giveaway of all of these packs. Again, guys, being a patron on BlissfulBash MTG gets you entered in for a lot of stuff. And you save a ton of money. You get a bunch of percent discounts on box breaks and box battles in the group when we do them. We have exclusive content for you guys, events, prizes, battles, exclusive stuff, patrons only. The exclusive monthly patron giveaway, but that's either packs, cards, box toppers, sealed products, VIP, whatever, dude. So many giveaways every month. Spicy packs open every month. A lot of cool stuff. So just check it out. Everything's down below in the description box. Just check out the description box down below. And give it a look. Give it a look-sees. Lots of spicy stuff being a patron. Anyways, guys, thanks for tuning in for this month's pack openings for all of my patrons, all the VIPs, the bashfuls, the value trains, the spicies, my dogs. Good looking. As always, stay groovy, Bash fam, and stay safe out there. Much love. Peace out.